you know, it's something that each of us have a personal responsibility to try to be sensitive to our neighbors. And but I think that we do have a right to use the property in front of our homes for garage sale signs or political signage or real estate signs and those kinds of things. And it just seems to me like it's a reasonable accommodation.